We ain't big on unannounced guests. I ain't gonna trespassing. Some of it myself. They couldn't have gone too far.
Been down to Devil's River? Oh, it's real nice. Now where are you squirming off to? How does that feel? Constant running around is getting a little tiresome now.
Thank you.
told you! That hurt, sweetie! Find you, I promise.
Didn't know we had visitors.
Thank you.
people's homes. Now, where did you go? This ought to stop them. Guests. I ain't gonna take kindly to this trespassing. Oh, don't leave. You're just that is a lot of blood. They gotta be around here somewhere. This type of behavior tends to occur when you go moseying around other people's homes. There's things in this house I just can't let you see, darling. Use that tone with me. I know they're here. Oh, I'm sorry to tell you this, but ain't none of y'all getting out of here alive.
All right.
They couldn't have gone too far. Your little friend had it coming. Looking at my Johnny that way. He's a sweet boy! This house ran much better when you was running things. Now, where did you go? Squirming little bastards, where did you go? There's things in this house I just can't let you see, darling. This is on it. Them, sweetie. We can't let them leave. Do you understand me? I know they're here, somewhere. Find that pretty little face of yours under my floorboard if you ain't careful.
This type of behavior tends to occur when you go mosey. Now, where did you go?
There's things in this house I just can't let you see, darling.
I could use some of this myself.
Your little had it coming. Looking at my Johnny that way. He's a sweet boy! This constant running around is getting a little tiresome now.
It's all right. Big boy's gonna be wearing your face soon enough.
Hard times is good for people. I know how to raise them. Just look at my Johnny. Sorry to tell you this, but ain't none of y'all getting out of here alive. Don't you ever use that tone with me. Do you have any notion who you're talking to? Couldn't have gone too far.
No! This is pointless, you know. Quit stalling.
Mother, don't you judge me.
Hey, flowers.
Do you know what happens to bodies when you plant them?
Old man.
They help the flowers real good.
Ugh.